The best way to predict the future is to create it. So said Peter Drucker, a management guru. This is the philosophy behind Bombay Chamber's work over the last 1 year. I took over presidentship of Bombay Chamber, a venerated institute with 184 years of rich history on 14 June 2019. At the same time, we announced the mission statement with the theme of Corporates for Change. Today, I want to reflect on the year gone by and what a year it has been. BCCI acted as the catalyst for corporates to pool forces in driving positive change. We focused on listening to our constituents and stakeholders and followed an outside-in perspective by inviting them to our board meetings. Our mission has four key elements: ease of doing business, sustainable change, fempower, and Mumbai 4.0. In the past year, we conducted over 100 events that created deep impact. Let me throw some light on a few illustrative initiatives under each element. Ease of doing business is advocated by most. What sets us apart is making it compatible with values and responsibilities. That was reflected in our Frontiers of Corporate Governance program, where the clear message was the absolute need for governance. We also facilitate ease of doing business by offering mediation, arbitration, legal advisory, certificate of origin, amongst others. For sustainable change, we advocated collaboration amongst corporates. Eminent leaders like Vikram Mehta appealed for collaborative approach, and case studies were presented at our Corporates for Change conference, which was held in partnership with OECD. In fact, OECD was impressed with our work and invited me to co-chair OECD MNET Sustainable Initiative. Our Agri Conference focused on showcasing sustainable utilization of water and case studies around it. On FemPower, in addition to various programs, specifically for women professionals, we have laid foundation for a joint study with IFC. This has the potential to evolve an ideal ecology for working women, which could be replicated in cities across India and overseas. Now let us come to our home city, Amchi Mumbai. Mumbai 4.0 remains a critical element for our city-based chamber. We are shifting towards a knowledge economy based on AI, machine learning, etc. Mumbai must also become the best place to live. We need to listen to the aspiration of the next generation. So we connected with students from municipal schools who painted their vision for the city, which culminated in Mumbai of My Dreams, a coffee table book. We then connected with industry and academy leaders like Uday Kotak and Rama Bijapurkar. Significant ideas were generated to build a city of dreams, which everybody could be proud of. In this journey, I had some special moments and I'll name a few. Having my mentor Deepak Parekh preside when I took over presidentship. Nanhi Kali sharing their dreams on Foundation Day through a performance. And the chamber coming together to support and aid municipal hospitals during the pandemic. I'm sure we could have achieved much more if we wouldn't have lost 3-4 months this year due to COVID-19. But at the same time, we were able to witness the Mumbai spirit yet again. The setting we have today is the brave new world, as Shakespeare would call it. A world that is changing, and the cliched new normal is itself walking the thin line to the abnormal. While many are too bewildered to make meaning of the extraordinary situation, BCCI needs to be that wise man of the brave new world and reimagine its resources for facing a world of true paradigm changes. I'm sure the journey will continue and we will reach higher and higher peaks. Thank you and best wishes.